More. That's good.
That's good?
Okay.
I think it'll be a lot more, yeah. A lot better.
Yeah. Did you happen to take a look at the pads when you were parked?
I did not, no. But I have new pads out back, and the ones are from at least 3/4 of my length of the tank, so
mine were new.
Too fast, yeah.
Not really.
We're getting off the brakes. Oh, that was a little far out. Rated, you know, so that's why they squeal.
That's okay.
Yeah.
All street tires make noise on the track.
Alright.
That was good.
Yeah, you got a nice little drift into there.
Yeah.
years.
I was going to say, but for this next lap around, why don't you tell me every time you see a flagger?
Okay.
Just so we know, and just kind of make it a habit to flick your eyes up and look at them, just glance at them as you get them in view.
There's one over here on the right side.
Yep. There's a blue flag.
Right up on ahead of us.
Did you see the flag you shoved out? That was a passing flag to the silver flag.
No, I didn't see it. And then I see the one ahead of us now. Later?
Yeah, not quite as much of a
flat.
Yeah.
High-speed ones are more worried about them. messing around with it, but there's
somebody breaks your grip down a little bit.
You can feel the difference. I can feel the difference. The car's not
it's not squealing as much.
Well, if the car's not jumping up in the air, then I'm off the pedal.
35, yeah.
4,300 pounds.
A lot of weight. It leans, but I mean, that's great. But hey, but once it's leaned over, it stays there.